The action is happening up in Beaver Creek. We've got new snow all over the place. If your legs get tired and you want to do some shopping or the kids are whining, bring them to Buy Nature Gallery. And joining me now is Jennifer Lentz. You're like,
whining children.
Don't bring whining children into my store. What are you talking
Just
about?
Just kidding. Bring them all. We'll make them stop whining.
Well, last time you brought in those big woolly mammoth tusks, and I was like, these are going to make my kids do homework. So I was like, Tracy, don't act crazy today when you're talking to Jennifer. And there I am telling them to bring in whining kids.
No, you know what? Bring everybody, grumpy grandpas, whining children, you know, angry
Which do
husbands.
You prefer? Grumpy
bring
grandpas
I don't
or
know.
Whining children?
You know, in the end, it all balances out. It's so much fun in Buy Nature Gallery. We get really excited about the things that we are selling, the things that we have to show everybody. It's fun. It's educational. Mm-hmm. And there's things starting at just a dollar for the kids or just other collectors if they want smaller items to take home. So we've got something for everybody, and most people are just really in awe and have so much fun when they come and check out all of our cool stuff.
It's definitely a mood changer
for
whomever is whining or fussing. Even
Mom,
if you need to go shopping, buy some new cool jewelry, you can get it at Buy Nature Gallery.
Exactly.
You always bring in the coolest stuff.
And yeah.
I'm really digging your little elephant up there. We'll check that out in a moment. I'm going to say this is a moth.
It is. I think it's nicknamed the moon moth, Luna moth.
Luna is moon, right?
No, I forgot. Actually, there's two different ones.
Okay.
So it's
Is it
too
from Mexico
too
or
early.
South America or something?
This one is actually from Madagascar. It says on the back here for us, so I don't have to have that part memorized. Mm-hmm. Way cool moth anyhow. And you can see the crazy fringe on his antennae, which is part of the giveaway. Mm-hmm. Just really beautiful. And I actually have another one that's the male-female pair of these creatures, because one of them has these long, beautiful bits down from the wing, and the other one doesn't have
They're
it
so
much.
Pretty. And not only moths at Buy Nature Gallery, but you also have the butterflies.
Yes.
Oh,
yes.
I'm such a sucker for those. And they're so gorgeous.
Yeah, it's just a nice combination of both. Mm-hmm. And many of the colorful pieces that we have, people go, oh, this beautiful butterfly. And they say, it's actually a moth.
Uh-huh.
That we all think of moths as being like this yellow, tan, brown, white, something. And there's actually some really colorful ones,
right,
too.
They're beautiful. Okay, and then last time you were here, you told me lots of people collect eggs.
People actually collect eggs.
What are you talking about?
So I changed the display in the gallery, so I have a whole display of spheres and eggs.
Awesome.
So you should come, because I bet you buy one.
I know. I'm going to start collecting
And I've actually sold a bunch of them recently, so it kind of reconfirmed my thought that people really do still collect spheres and eggs.
And what's this
This is a beautiful one from a mineral called Septarian nodule, and this one's actually out of Utah. So it's like cracked, dried seabed kind of thing that minerals have filled in. So it's actually like it was a mud ball.
It's beautiful.
That they carved into that egg shape. And then you've got those beautiful crystals that grow on the inside like a geode.
Okay. And I just learned that the Asian elephant's favorite food is bananas. My daughter taught me that. So what do we have here?
How cute.
Because that's beautiful.
Yeah, a really beautiful little elephant carved out of fluorite. Okay. Just kind of fun, decorative. Pretty,
a little knickknack that you can buy also, which is always a good memento
from
Vail.
Yeah, we've got so many wonderful minerals, but to have it carved into something or shaped into the egg, it just kind of is a different take as opposed to having just the raw crystal form.
Right, and then over here we have an ammonite.
You
I'm
got
sure
it.
Of
yes,
it.
Great job. Ammonites that died off 65 million years ago and lived as long ago as 350 million years ago. So really wide range of time there. Sea creatures, just way cool.
Very cool.
Tons of different ones in the gallery, big and small. I've got some nice little ones that are only this big, and they look so different depending upon where on the earth they, or where in the water on earth they died with all the different minerals that are present. So this one's really pretty.
And pretty large, too.
Yeah, they could get in up to 8 feet across. The other side actually has the original shell on it. The other side was one layer deep, but so kind of cool to see both.
Now we can see all of this plus more. I mean, you have some really extraordinarily large pieces and some functional ones as well at Buy Nature Gallery.
Yes.
So do you open at 10 this morning?
Yes, we do.
Okay, so you can get a little pal and then you can go bring the grumpy grandpa to talk to pawn him off on Jennifer over here.
Exactly.
Okay.
I'll put a smile on his face.
And the whole staff at Buy Nature Gallery really knows their science. So if you go in there and ask them about this stuff, then they're going to be able to tell you exactly what you want to learn. So check out Buy Nature Gallery. It's located in Beaver Creek. And right now, we are going to head up to Beaver Creek and check in with Ty one more time.